Book 2, Lesson 3. Preparation Time.
How well do you know your best friend quiz? Good evening. Tonight our two contestants are Barbara.
Hello.
And Peter.
Hi, everybody.
Barbara, you go first.
Oh.
How well do you know your best friend, Angie? Ready? Steady? Go! The first question is about food. What does Angie like?
She loves pasta, and she likes fruit, but she doesn't like fish, and she hates meat.
Okay. Now, at weekends, what does she like doing?
That's easy. She likes doing sport and listening to music.
Right. And what does she need to be happy? A lot of love? A lot of fun? A lot of money? A lot of clothes? Or a lot of success?
Sorry?
What does she need to be happy? A lot of love? A lot of fun, a lot of money, a lot of clothes, or a lot of success?
A lot of fun.
Thank you, Barbara. Let's listen to Angie now.
Hi, I'm Angie. I love pasta and fruit. I like dancing, listening to music, and doing sport. I need a lot of love and a lot of fun.
Well done, Barbara. 5 right answers. Now, Peter, it's your turn. How well do you know your best friend, Killian? Ready? Steady? Go! First question. Food. What does Killian like?
That's easy. He doesn't like meat. He hates vegetables. He doesn't like fruit, but he loves chocolate and pizza.
Now, what does he like doing at weekends?
He likes playing computer games and doing nothing.
And what does he need to be happy? A lot of love, a lot of fun, a lot of money, a lot of clothes, or a lot of success?
I think he needs a lot of love and a lot of money.
Thank you, Peter. Let's listen to Killian now.
Hi, I'm Killian. I love chocolate, pizza and cakes. I like reading and playing computer games. And I need a lot of love and a lot of success.
Bad luck, Peter. That's 4 right answers for you. And the winner is... Barbara! Congratulations, Barbara!